Now to some very sad news tonight. A Williamson County school student has died following a cross-country meet yesterday. Officials with Grassland Middle School sent an email to their parents saying a student at Thompson Station Middle School collapsed after the girls' race at Preservation Park. That student passed away last night after being taken to a hospital.